growing up, I went to 13 different schools. And with dyslexia, I just thought of as a dumb black kid and put it at the back of the class. So, you know, with the safety scissors and the glue. But I think dyslexics are visionaries, and we have those big, crazy dreams. And that allows us to say, okay, yeah, we're at the back of the class now, but that's where I want to be. So, yeah, how do I work out a way or work out a route to get there?